Hologic presents a video guide to the collection of penile meatal specimens by patients using the Aptima multi-test swab specimen collection kit. Wash your hands before starting. If you have any questions about this procedure, please ask your healthcare provider. Begin by removing the swab from the package. Do not touch the soft tip or lay the swab down. If the soft tip is touched, laid down, or dropped, discard it. And get a new Aptima multi-test swab specimen collection kit. Hold the swab, placing your thumb and forefinger in the middle of the swab shaft over the score line. Do not hold the shaft below the score line. Hold the penis with your free hand, the hand with no swab. If you're uncircumcised, you'll have to roll the foreskin down before collection. Using your other hand with the swab, roll the swab just at the tip or outside the opening of the penis through which you urinate. Be sure to roll the swab completely around the opening to get the best sample. It is not necessary to put the swab deep inside the opening of the penis. While holding the swab in hand, unscrew the tube cap. Do not spill the tube's contents. Do not pour out the contents of the tube. If the tube contents are spilled, request a new Aptima multi-test swab specimen collection kit. Immediately place the swab into the transport tube so the score line is at the top of the tube. Align the score line with the top edge of the tube and carefully break the shaft. Discard the top portion of the shaft. Do not puncture the top of the tube. Do not break the shaft above the score line. Do not cut the swab. Do not fold the swab in half. Do not insert score line below the top edge of the vial. And do not push the swab to the bottom of the vial. Now, tightly screw the cap onto the tube. Return the tube as instructed by your healthcare provider. Flexible, versatile, and convenient penile meatal specimen collection by patients with the Aptima multi-test swab specimen collection kit. To learn more, visit HologicWomensHealth.com.